update for my Stargate collection. In this bag is all the packets I got the cards from. Some of them I do have points on the back, so you need to collect them. I just thought I'd collect them anyway. But here, I've got doublers in my issues. That one's just a different cover, so I didn't realise I had that one. It's 2007 special. This one is Valor Maldoran, issue 3. I've got two of them, but no, don't mind. Down here, I've got my SGU book. I've got collection, 10 books of Stargate Atlantis. I got 1 to 13, and then number 17 on SG1. This one I've read so much, it's covers fell off. I haven't really read any of the other ones. There is my posters. But here's calendars, I've got 3 or 4 of them. But here's Stargate board game. Well, here I've got these illustrated companions, illustrated companions 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Well, here I've got Beyond the Gate. I actually got that for £5 instead of £12. It was on sale. And here I've got a role playing game, First Steps. I need to Dungeons and Dragons book for that. Well, here I've got Stargate Ultimate Visual Guide. It's got everything in there, pretty much. And by here, I've got the magazine collection. I've actually only started at number 3. So I'm missing 1 and 2. I'm missing a few others as well. But here's the photo card, which has got both teams on. I didn't got SGU, because this was long before that. And then I've got the audiobooks. I've got First Prime. I've got Pathogen, which are read by Janet Fraser and Christopher Judge. And by here then, I got two books which predate that. It's the Morpheus Factor, which I've read some at, and The Price You Pay. I've read all of that, and that's really good. I'm surprised it's actually in so good condition. Underneath these then, I've got another magazine for Stargate. That's my first magazine that I ever bought for Stargate, which is TV Zone. It's got all the stuff on season 5, I think. Then over here, I've got the DVD collection, number 1, 2, 3, and 12. 12 I've got because it had what's called Touchstone in that. Death Race, which is my favourite episode of season 2. Over here, I got the boxes that I got my cards in, because I was the last one to buy them, seeing as I bought like 20 packets at once. But here, I've got some of my collectible toys, and I've got three Christopher Judd, not three T-Hawks, one in armour, one in Black Ops, and one in normal. I've got Samantha Carter, I've got 4, and then I've got all the weapons and the replicators, everything else. Here is my file, it's full of all the covers, because I've taken all the covers out. I've got a Teal'c tattoo by there, I've got a couple of the magazine things from other magazines, which have only got 2 or 3 pages of them. And there's all the Stargate glyphs, there's a load of posters. There's just TV script in it somewhere as well. There's all the cards, there's comics, there's calendar, there's TV scripts, the things he blew. Also, there's a page from, a front page from Trial by Fire. Here then, I've got a Wraith, which actually got reduced. And there's Samantha Carter, another one. There's Lieutenant Colonel Shepard. Well, here then, yesterday, I actually spent £28, which I shouldn't have had this one because I think I've already got double on Infestation. It actually theorises that the Stargate universe, or the whole universe, gets invaded by monsters and zombies and that because of the Stargate. So I started reading that and I continue reading that. Seems like fun. Now time for my Stargate comic book collection. I have Daniel's Song. I actually just looked that up because I thought it might be more than one issue because it says they're issue one. But it turns out that's all the issues there was. I have Daniel Jackson, 1 till 4. I skipped to the end on 4, and it does say the end, so that's the last issue of that one. A convention special. Which one is that though? Did I say, no, 2004, convention special. Now the 2007 convention special, which I've got a doubler of over there. All Around. I actually have all of All Arounds, including the prequel. I have POW. I have all three issues of Wraithfall. I have Vellum Albaran, which I only recently managed to get number one. It's that one. I only recently managed to get that. It's a lot cheaper than Forbidden Planet was selling for as well. It's just selling for like £8. I got Iris Box, which that's very hard to come by. And I got a convention special with the authenticity on the back, saying it's only 500 made. And I have Wraithfall, and that's the one before they actually got all the colours and stuff. I'll show you that one. See, it's just black and white. And I have Ra Reborn. Also, I have the Shot Glass. And I have a Stargate Atlantis mug, which my sister bought me. Oh yeah, my mother bought me the first convention special. My mother bought me that one. When I was about 17, I think. In here then, I have all the collectible cards, and TV shows and stuff, or TV series. I have playing cards. Also, I've got to get these out a minute. See, that's what cards look like. They're playing cards. Playing card game. I have the convention coin for Daniel Jackson. That's quite valuable. Yes, you not Stargate buttons. It's got a symbol for Earth, and there's a symbol for the STC. That's it. That's all I got so far.